red flower reeking of decomposing flesh has bloomed in Indonesia, which is more than 3 feet across 117 centimeters, making it one of the biggest flowers in the world. Rafflesia tuan mudae has large petals and blossomed in the Indonesian rainforest before dying after just a week. News from Daily Mail. Local reports claim the flower is the first of a group of 5 of the flowers expected to bloom. The massive flower called Rafflesia tuan mudae is 46 inches 117 centimeters wide, the biggest of its species ever grown. Rafflesia is the name of a large group of plants, all of which smell of rotting flesh to attract flies and carrion beetles. The plant lives as a parasite on vines, but only blooms for a few days at a time. These flies then swarm to the stench and pollinate the flower in its short lifespan. All Rafflesia plants smell like rotting flesh, and this particular species has a relatively mild odor. Other plants in the genus can grow ever larger, and one, Rafflesia arnoldi, inspired the Pokemon character Vileplume. Aid Putra, from the Indonesia Conservation Board, said, "For this type of species, the diameter is quite large. In 2017 we encountered the same flower with a 107 centimeters diameter. According to Aid, based on scientific records and documentation, the diameter size found last month is the largest for 31 types of Rafflesia flowers in the world. If you like our video, please subscribe our channel."